Hey everybody, it's Andy. The spread of the Delta variant is alarming. Our hospitalizations are doubling every 2 weeks, and it looks like in the near future, we'll have more people in the hospital fighting for their lives from COVID than we have had during this entire pandemic. Because of that, yesterday, I had to make a tough decision, but it's one supported by our educational community, by every public health entity from the CDC to each and every local health department, and supported by the private sector and the Kentucky Chamber of Commerce, and that is requiring masking in our schools and in our daycares. Listen, I know it's not fun, but sending unvaccinated children to sit in a full classroom in a poorly ventilated building is like sending them to a chickenpox party. Except instead of chickenpox, it's the third leading cause of death in America that you're exposing them to at a time when it then spreads faster than ever. Our kids, they're not a property. They're not our means to have political arguments with one another. They are our solemn duty, and we have to protect them, to make good decisions for them, and to sacrifice for them. And this move is absolutely necessary to protect lives, to keep our kids in schools, because those that started the school year with masks, it's going smoothly. Those that didn't, one district alone, after 3 days, had over 700 kids and staff in quarantine. Masks work, not requiring masks doesn't work. And finally, it's necessary if we are going to continue an economy that is on fire, because parents can't go to work if their kids are quarantined at home. We can do this. We can come together. We can do what's necessary to defeat COVID-19. But we gotta make sure that we actually stand up for the facts. I've heard in meetings, I've even heard from some officials that claim that masks don't work. It is a fact that masks work. You cannot get an MD or even a BS on Facebook. You can just read a lot of BS on Facebook. Masks work. And these vaccines, they are safe and effective, and it is your patriotic duty to get that vaccine and wear that mask. Protecting one another, coming together, living for one another, loving your neighbor as yourself. Those are values that we hold dear, and we need you to show them now more than ever. We can and we will get this done. We will defeat this virus. We'll get through this. We'll get through this together. Thank you.